The following program contains adult content. Viewer discretion is advised.
Like a pumpkin head.
He is right on track. He's earning about the average for Jeopardy winners, around $20,000 per show. Sid and Kyle would like to have that happen to them, too. Let's see if it works out. Good luck, players. Here we go. The Jeopardy round. And today, these categories. Military spectacles. Followed by letter-perfect bands. The other two little pigs rebuild. We'll go globe-trekking. We'll deal with K-rations. And finally, we'll travel. Jerusalem's noble sanctuary. Clues from one of the holiest sites in Islam. BJ, start us off.
K-rations, 200.
Flutter and frog are types of this in swimming. Kyle.
What are kicks?
Yes.
K-rations for four.
This center is the center of the action for space shuttle launches. Kyle.
What is Kennedy?
Yes.
K-rations for 600.
On July 24th, 1959, he was the Soviet half of the kitchen debate. BJ.
Was Khrushchev?
Yes.
K-rations 800.
On the big screen, he was billed as the eighth wonder of the world. Kyle.
Who is King Kong?
Correct.
K-rations for 1,000.
This word meaning praise looks plural, but is actually singular and should be used with a singular verb. Sid.
Where's kudos?
Yes.
Military specs, 200.
Seen here, the first President Bush celebrated his 80th birthday with the Golden Knights, a parachute team of this military force. BJ.
What's the Air Force?
No. Sid.
Where's the U.S. Army?
Army, yes.
Military specs, 4.
Answer. Daily Double. Finding it early, welcome to the game. You can risk any or all of your 1,200.
Let's go with 1,000, please.
Okay, here is the clue. The precision of spinning rifles in leather-gloved hands exemplifies this military branch's silent drill platoon.
What are the Marines?
Marines, yes, indeed. And they do it so well and so impressively. Go again, Sid.
Military spec 6.
Though it's carrying on an older tradition, 2010 marks the 50th birthday of the current This and Drum Corps. Sid?
Where's Fife?
Yeah.
Military specs 8.
Any group of armed forces personnel who carry or escort the flag during a parade. Sid?
It's a color guard.
Color guard is right.
Military specs 1,000.
Courtesy of the U.S. Navy, it's the colorful name of the entertaining flight team seen here. Sid?
For the Blue Angels.
Good for you.
Letter perfect bands, 200.
With or without you, pride in the name of love. BJ?
What is U2?
U2, that's the band.
Band's 400.
What's the frequency, Kenneth? Losing my religion. Sid?
What is REM?
Yes.
Letter Perfect Band 600.
Deadbeat Club. Private Idaho. Who are the B-52s? We're back to the military, obviously. Sid?
Band 8.
For those about to rock, we salute you. Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. Sid?
Who's AC/DC?
You got it.
Bands 1,000.
Waterfalls. No scrubs. Kyle?
What is TLC?
TLC is good for 1,000 more, taking you to 2,400. Sid off to the best start, though, with 5,800 as we take our first break for this.
You want to get a great-looking lawn like this, but trying to grow grass from seed in tough areas like deep shade, along the driveway, and where the kids play can be a little intimidating. Until now, with Scott's Easy Seed. It's so revolutionary, it's guaranteed to grow grass anywhere. That's because Easy Seed is a high-performance mix of Scott's best grass seed, starter fertilizer, and a super-absorbent growing material that absorbs water and expands to surround and protect the seeds. So you can grow thick, beautiful grass in even the toughest areas. The Scott's Easy Seed mix even lightens in color to tell you when it's time to water. It's so foolproof, you'll get a thick, green Scott's lawn, even if you've never been successful with other seed before. The revolutionary Scott's Easy Seed. You're guaranteed to be able to grow grass anywhere. Go online to get a coupon for $5 off the purchase of Scott's Easy Seed.
Are you ready for Ram Truck Month? Are you ready for a Hemi V8 upgrade at no extra charge, plus 0% financing? Are you ready to haul bigger, pull harder, and work smarter? All in refined comfort and style. Be ready in a Ram 1500, the most awarded Ram truck ever. Ram. Now get 0% financing plus up to $1,500 bonus cash, plus a no extra charge Hemi V8 on select Ram models.
Introducing Xfinity Voice, only from Comcast. It's home phone service reinvented. With unlimited nationwide calling for just $19.99 a month for 12 months. Chat with friends and family all day, every day. Get voicemail you can check online. And 12 popular calling features, including caller ID and call waiting. Plus crystal clear call clarity that's rated number one. All for just $19.99 a month for 12 months. Get Xfinity Voice now for this special introductory offer. Call 1-800-XFINITY today.
Kyle Matthews is here without his band today. He's from Imperial Beach, California. Says here that you grew up on the Mexican border and you never ate any Mexican food until...
Until I went to China. I, as a kid, didn't like beans or cilantro or rice, which rules out a lot of Mexican food, as you can imagine. But I was doing a summer internship in Hong Kong, and our bosses, who were all Chinese, decided to take us out for lunch, and they thought it would be special to go to a Mexican restaurant. And this was a couple years ago, so I was not a child, but it was fantastic. It was great food.
So you developed a liking for Mexican food in China?
Yes.
Most people do. Sid Musney from Orlando, Florida, is a customer care representative. Tell me about this job interview where you were asked about your long-term goals.
Well, basically, the question was, tell me what your goals are. And I looked at her straight in the eye and said, I want my tombstone to say he was a good man. And she turned and said, I meant your career goals.
Okay, we've all run into people like that. Vijay Bhalse is our champion. We keep introducing you as a chemical engineer, but what do you do as a chemical engineer and where do you do it?
Well, chemical engineers do lots of things that are of use in people's common lives. You know, they put the gasoline in your tank, they put the pills in your throat, and...
Why are you looking at me when you talk about pills? Do I need them? I hope not. All right, let's get back to Kyle. He's in command of the board.
Globetrekking for 200.
Answer. If Recife in this South American country had been around 200 million years ago, you could have walked from it to what's now Africa. Kyle.
What is Brazil?
Right.
Globetrekking for 4.
Lund in this Scandinavian country isn't named for Ilse Lund. It was founded before the year 1000. Kyle.
What is Denmark?
No. Vijay.
What is Norway?
No. Correct response. What is Sweden? Kyle, back to you.
Globetrekking for 6.
This Asian country of 240 million people also has 17,500 islands. Vijay.
What is Indonesia?
Correct.
Globetrekking 800.
In 1856, American adventurer William Walker conquered this Central American country and ruled it as president. And that country is Nicaragua. Back to you, Vijay.
Globetrekking 1000.
In this Asian nation bordering Russia and China, many rural people live in camel skin tents called yurts. Kyle.
What is Mongolia?
You got it.
Jerusalem's noble sanctuary for 200.
All right. The beautiful Dome of the Rock is one of the oldest surviving Islamic monuments, and it also boasts some of the oldest mihrabs, which are niches, all of them designed to point to this holy city. Kyle.
What is Mecca?
Mecca is right.
Sanctuary for 400.
Back to Jerusalem. These multicolored Turkish tiles are faithful replicas of the ones donated by this magnificent Ottoman Sultan in 1545. Kyle.
Who is Suleiman?
Yes.
Sanctuary for 600.
The Dome of the Rock, which is now under extensive renovation, is built over this sacred stone, thought to be the place from which he ascended to heaven during his night journey. Kyle.
Who is Muhammad?
Muhammad, right again.
Sanctuary for 800.
From the western courtyard at Al-Aqsa, you get a good view of Silsila and Fakriya, two of these structures from which Muslims traditionally are called to prayer. Kyle.
What are minarets?
Right.
And sanctuary for 1000.
Let's wrap it up with this. When entering Al-Aqsa, worshippers must clean themselves, so this type of fountain was placed. Its name comes from the Latin for wash away. Vijay.
What's a lavatory?
No. Sid or Kyle? What is ablution? Less than a minute to go now, Kyle.
The other two little pigs rebuild, 200.
They say people who live in these houses shouldn't throw stones, but if it's 9 inches thick, Pig One says fire away. Kyle.
What are glass houses?
Yes.
Pigs for 600.
From a German word for crust, this exterior finish of cement, sand, lime, and water is both pigs' siding choice now. Sid?
It was concrete.
No. BJ or Kyle? Siding is stucco, not concrete. Back to you, Kyle.
800?
Really, Pig One, I think your reproduction of this newspaper man's castle was a bit much. Kyle.
He was Hearst.
Yes.
1,000.
Pig Two likes having all the rooms open one into the next in a line from front to back and builds this weaponized type of shack. Kyle.
Was it a shotgun shack?
That's right. And we won't get to the last clue, and you're in the lead by a margin of 2,000 over Sid. And VJ, the champ, not performing particularly well today, but he goes first in Double Jeopardy. And we have a lot of money in that round. Stay with us.
Buenos Aires, Wheel Watchers. Get your taste of Europe with Wheel. There's more excitement with every spin.
Is it because I bring money, be honest?
You can hit the jackpot, too. Don't miss it.
Tonight at 7:30 here on ABC 7.
There's only one way to describe the Ross Dress Event.
Unbeatable.
Come to Ross. We've got what you're looking for. The brands, the styles, and so much more. You'll find unbeatable savings in store.
Ross has the same dresses as department stores at a fraction of the price. So the idea of buying a dress somewhere else is
unthinkable.
The Ross Dress Event.
Unbeatable.
Are you ready for Ram Truck Month? Are you ready for a Hemi V8 upgrade at no extra charge, plus 0% financing? Are you ready to haul bigger, pull harder, and work smarter, all in refined comfort and style? Be ready in a Ram 1500, the most awarded Ram truck ever. Ram. Now get 0% financing, plus up to $1,500 bonus cash, plus a no extra charge Hemi V8 on select Ram models.
Everything is in its place, and I can't stop the smile on my face, cause I'm happy in this place. One, two, three, so smile.
Trip ideas to stretch your dollar and your smile at sandiego.org/choosehappy. San Diego, where happy happens.
I don't think in all of his previous appearances with us, VJ, our champion, has been in the red, but he can turn that around very quickly here in Double Jeopardy. Here are the categories. Artists and their subjects, followed by filmmaking, 101. Next, marsupials, foreign exchange. Right on, Tom. And finally, double letters in each correct response. BJ.
Artists, 400.
In 1905, before he took up cubism, this Spaniard painted his friend Gertrude Stein, who wore her favorite brown velvet coat. Sid.
Who's Picasso?
Yes.
Marsupials, 4.
This marsupial has powerful hind legs and feet for hopping and leaping. The gray species can clear more than 30 feet in a bound. Kyle.
What are kangaroos?
Right.
Artists and their subjects for 800.
Augustus John, known for his portrait of this Welsh poet, introduced the poet to his future wife, Caitlin. BJ.
Who's Dylan Thomas?
Correct, you're on the plus
side. Artists, 1200.
This British Prime Minister hated Graham Sutherland's 1954 portrait of him so much that his wife destroyed it. Sid.
Who's Churchill?
Correct.
Marsupials, 8.
The Virginia type of this New World marsupial is about the size of a house cat. Sid.
It's a possum.
Right.
Marsupials, 12.
Answer. Daily Double.
And at the moment,
it's you and Kyle tied for the lead at 7,600.
Let's do 1,600, please.
16 it is. Here is the clue. The name of this marsupial, also called a native bear, may come from the language of the Katang, an aboriginal tribe.
What is a wallaby?
Oh, no. What is a koala? Koala. All right, you drop down to 6,000. Plenty of time left, though. Select again.
Marsupial 16.
This ill-tempered marsupial is named for its native island habitat. Sid.
It's a Tasmanian devil.
Yes.
Marsupials 2,000.
There's a hairy-nosed species of this marsupial that's a tailless burrower. Sid.
It's a wombat.
Wombat, good for you.
Filmmaking 101.
Here's Jimmy.
400.
In this basic camera shot, the camera moves from left to right.
Or from right to left.
VJ.
What is pan?
Panning, yes.
Artist 1600.
Around 1927, this American, known for his mobiles, created a portrait of Josephine Baker out of wire. Sid.
Who's Calder?
Alexander Calder is right.
Foreign exchange, 4.
Fiji's currency features this monarch on the obverse. Kyle.
Who's Queen Elizabeth II?
Yes.
Foreign exchange, 800.
In 1980, this country issued two versions of its 500-franc coin, one in French, one in Flemish. Sid.
Where's Belgium?
Yes.
Filmmaking, 800.
Well, hello, this wheeled platform on which a camera can be mounted for moving shots. Sid?
Was Dolly.
Hello, Dolly, yeah.
Filmmaking 12.
The slate that gets the action going on a film is also called this, from the sound it makes. It's also called a clapper. Sid, back to you.
Filmmaking 16.
Despite the fact that it usually rolls by quite quickly, the display of credits at the end of a movie is called this. Kyle.
What is a crawl?
Crawl, right you are.
Foreign exchange, 1200.
Jabal al-Nur, where the Quran began to be revealed to Muhammad, is on the reverse of its 20 rial currency. Kyle.
What is Saudi Arabia?
Yes.
Foreign exchange, 16.
The Ugiya of Mauritania and the Malagasy Ariari of this country are the world's only non-decimal currencies. VJ.
What is Madagascar?
You are right.
Foreign exchange, 2000.
In 2006, Serbia issued several coins honoring this electricity pioneer. Sid.
Who's Tesla?
Right.
Filmmaking, 2000.
Here's Sarah.
Sound effects like a horse's hooves done with coconut shells, or a snapped bone done with celery, are created by this type of artist, named for a sound editor at Universal Studios.
Sid?
Was Foley.
Foley, good for you.
Let's go right on for 16, please.
In 1997, this Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are dead playwright was knighted. BJ.
Who's Stoppard?
Tom Stoppard, yes.
Artists, 2000.
In 1797, Goya painted this duchess, his mistress, pointing to the words Solo Goya, or Goya alone. BJ.
Who's the Maha Maya?
No,
Naked Maya.
We need the Duchess's name. Sid or Kyle? Who's the Duchess of Alba? Alba. Back to you, VJ.
Tom, 2000.
This ex-head of Homeland Security wrote The Test of Our Times, America Under Siege, and How We Can Be Safe Again. Kyle.
Who is Tom Ridge?
Right.
Right on Tom for 1200.
Never afraid to wear white after Labor Day, this author penned A Man in Full in 1998. Sid.
Who's Wolf?
Tom Wolf, correct.
Right on, Tom, 800.
2002's A Long Way From Home detailed this NBC News anchor's experiences growing up in South Dakota. Sid.
Who's Tom Brokaw?
Tom Brokaw, right.
Double letters, 12.
A dessert called Fool is traditionally made with this tart fruit. Those are gooseberries. Sid, back to you.
Double for 16.
It's a small sofa. Kyle.
What is an ottoman?
No. VJ.
What's a settee?
Settee, yes.
Double letters, 2000.
Watch the birdie. This birdie with a colorful name. Sid.
What is Dio Valente?
No. Kyle or VJ? What is a yellow hammer? VJ, back
double
to you.
Double letters, 800.
Answer. Daily double. Two more clues on the board after this one, and you trail by quite a bit.
3,700.
All right, here is the clue for you in double letters. A writer of 14-line poems.
What is a sonneteer?
Sonneteer, yes, indeed.
Tom, 400.
Jack Ryan helps avert a nuclear war in The Sum of All Fears by this author. Thanks, Jack. VJ.
Who's Clancy?
Tom Clancy, right, and now the last clue. This clasp holds a girl's hair in place. And the double letter word this time is a barrette. All right, VJ moving up to 7,900. Kyle with 11,200 and Sid still leading. 16,800 for him as we get set for final with this category. U.S. places in literature. We'll reveal the clue when we come back.
Vegetables are naturally low in calories. VH Juice gives you 3 of your 5 daily servings. It's a tasty, nutritious way to make this number go up and help this one go down. V8, what's your number?
Love your contacts, but need readers too? Bausch & Lomb multifocals have all-distance optics that let you see clearly for reading, for distance, and everywhere in between. For a free trial pair, go to goodbyereaders.com.
It's not always easy living with COPD, but I try not to let it hold me back. Whether I'm at the batting cages, down by the lake, or fishing at the shore, I'm breathing better with Spiriva.
Spiriva is the only once-daily inhaled maintenance treatment for both forms of COPD, which includes chronic bronchitis and emphysema.
I take it every day. It keeps my airways open to help me breathe better all day long. And it's not a steroid.
Spiriva does not replace fast-acting inhalers for sudden symptoms. Stop taking Spiriva and call your doctor right away if your breathing suddenly worsens, your throat or tongue swells, you get hives, have vision changes or eye pain, or have problems passing urine. Tell your doctor if you have glaucoma, problems passing urine, or an enlarged prostate, as these may worsen with Spiriva. Also discuss the medicines you take, even eye drops. Side effects include dry mouth, constipation, and trouble passing urine.
My doctor said I could be doing more to breathe better, and now I am.
Ask your doctor about lifestyle changes and once-daily Spiriva.
Travel support for Jeopardy in Israel provided by the Israeli Ministry of Tourism.
Where else can you visit the home of 3 of the world's great religions, all in a morning's walk? All while enjoying world-class hotels, terrific restaurants, and fabulous concerts and dance. Israel. Where else? Visit Israel. You'll never be the same.
ABC Comedy Wednesday. This all-new Modern Family is not what you're expecting.
I am used to nice things. What are we gonna do?
With a massive cover-up.
Your turtle's dead.
How?
Raccoon.
You lie.
Hmm?
I'm Colombian. I know a fake crime scene when I see one.
And an old flame's return.
Here is my hotel room key.
Becomes a fatal attraction.
She wants me.
To do what?
Her.
ABC's Modern Family. All new tonight, 9, 8 central on ABC Comedy Wednesday.
So, have you been here before?
No.
Look at the menus. Amazing. I think I want one of everything. I'm starving. Wow, the spaghetti board. Sorrella marinara. Whoa. It's gonna be lobster.
Chase conveniently has over 15,000 ATMs from coast to coast.
Oh my gosh, look at the desserts. So what are you gonna have?
The halibut.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Chase checking.
Are you okay?
Welcome to Banking with Chase.
Oh.
Chase what matters.
Oh, excited.
Like it? Go ahead. Check it out. Are those stock? The wheels? Factory. Check this out.
Another somebody who loves a Honda. For great leases and low financing, see your Honda dealer today.
So what's new?
Well, I just got high-speed internet from AT&T. It's really fast.
Yeah? What's that like?
Kind of like that.
Choose your internet speed for just $24.95 a month for 12 months with qualifying services and a one-year term.
Sponsored in part by
CitraCal. It's a different kind of calcium. Calcium citrate with vitamin D for unsurpassed absorption to nourish your bones.
Cool category for final. U.S. places in literature, and here is the clue. This fishing port is the setting for Kipling's Captain's Courageous, and the wreck of the Hesperus was nearby. 30 seconds. Good luck.
Thank you.
the Hesperus, of course, inspired a famous poem by Longfellow. We'll start with VJ, 7900 going into final, and he wrote down, "What is Cape Cod?" Darn, that's wrong. Sorry, it's going to cost you 3,300. That drops you down to 4,600. Over to Kyle Matthews now, and his response was Boston. Was going to put down Martha's Vineyard, it looks like, but settled for Boston, and as a result, will lose 7,800, taking him down to 3,400. Let's go to Sid now. 16,800, and his response was San Francisco. No, we're talking about the East Coast. We're talking about Gloucester, Massachusetts. What did Sid risk and lose? 5,601. That leaves him with 11,199, and it makes him the new Jeopardy champion. And he gets to play again tomorrow, right here. See you then.
Today's second-place contestant will receive $2,000 in cash. Our third-place player today will receive $1,000 in cash. Promotional consideration provided by...
Packed with meat and cheese and loaded with value, loaded country potatoes are served with eggs and pancakes. IHOP. Come hungry, leave happy. For dinner, too.
Irene, drop the itch.
Drop scalp itch with Scalpacin. Free yourself from embarrassing itch with Scalpacin.
For my arthritis, I use new capsaicin quick relief gel.
Starts working on contact and at the nerve level to block pain for hours.
New capsaicin takes the pain out of arthritis.
Looking for someone special? Someone made of money? Someone with great eyes?
15 minutes could save you hundreds on car insurance.
And your pace can feel oozy. Yuck! But a C-Bond wafer holds clean. Bye-bye, ooze. Hello, C-Bond.
There's another way to interact with ABC 7 News. Introducing our new iPhone app. Get breaking news, the latest video, and live weather all at your fingertips. Download it free today.
Fiona had four of everything. Four cats, four fish. She even lived on 4th Street. So she was positively in love with McDonald's four mini meals. For under $3, mini meals gave her a small soft drink, small fries, and one of four entrees, like the double cheeseburger or the just added snack wrap. Perfectly sized, perfectly priced, Fiona gave 4 stars to McDonald's four mini meals, only $3 each.
Your loyalty has helped make us the number one car brand in America. So we're offering you our biggest thank you ever, like 0% APR financing for 60 months on RAV4 and Highlander, or get $1,000 cash back.
Every great meal starts with fresh ingredients, your favorite herbs, spices, and Star olive oil. Since Star Extra Virgin is fresh pressed within 24 hours of harvest, you're sure of a great finish right from the start. So get started with Star.
Can I eat heart healthy without giving up taste? Men can only try. Try.
I heard eating whole grain oats can help lower my cholesterol.
It's gonna be tough. So tough.
My wife and I want to lower our cholesterol, but finding healthy food that tastes good is torturous.
Your father's suffering.
Honey Nut Cheerios taste great and can help lower cholesterol.
Be happy. Be healthy.
Try new chocolate Cheerios with a touch of delicious chocolate taste in every bite.
Time and temperature brought to you by Cache Creek Casino Resorts.
Production here. Thank you.
glad you could come here. Get ready. We're going to do a toss-up. This is a $1,000 puzzle. It's food and drink. And Vanna's all set to go. Tara.
Hungarian goulash.
That's it. Tara Cook.
Yeah.
What? Henderson, Nevada, you're a teacher?
Yes, I am a sixth grade reading teacher at Brown Junior High School in Henderson.
Good, and you are married?
I am married to my zany husband, Royce. We've been married for 15 years.
Of all the adjectives we've used describing spouses, this is the first zany, I think.
Too zany.
And two children?
Two children, two boys, Hayden and Dalton. They're great, great kids.
You raise chickens. Is this for fun and profit or just for fun?
It is. I sell eggs. We call them the girls. I have 16 chickens, so...
You know, you're a little zany yourself.
It's fun.
Good to have you here. Hi, Sean. Sean Shaw, right?
That's
from
correct.
East Hanover, New Jersey. You're going to school.
Yes, I go to school at Fairleigh Dickinson University. I'm studying psychology.
Mm-hmm. A junior?
Yes, that's true.
Things going also, well, I hope. You do some singing?
I do. Sing and play guitar. I've been doing that for about 10 years now.
And you've been a lifelong Wheel of Fortune player?
I have. I actually got onto it in third grade recess. I would play the board game before I ever even watched it on TV.
Wow. So we actually kept you from getting any physical activity
at all. Yes, that's true. As you can tell, yeah.
Good luck, Sean.
Thank you very much.
This is Marjorie Williams. Hi there. Harbor City, California.
Yes.
And your recent grad? What's happening?
Recent graduate from Loyola Law School. I'm studying for the bar exam.
Well, good luck with that. That's a big challenge. Air Force reservist as well?
Yes, in my part-time. I'm a captain in the Air Force, and I'm stationed out here in El Segundo.
Well, how terrific. You're a busy woman. Would you ever have time to goof off? What do you like to do?
Watch Wheel of Fortune.
There you go. A perfect answer. And I hope you all have some perfect answers. Get ready for one here. Our second toss-up of the night. It's fun and games. Sean.
Arm wrestling.
Yeah, there you go. You got $2,000. You'll get some spinning exercise in a moment. Right now, Charlie is going
to
talk.
Well, tonight's jackpot round is brought to you by Eggland's Best Eggs. The best in nutrition just got better. Eggland's Best are high in vitamins D, E, B12, and omega-3s. And the taste? Totally fresh and delicious. Eggland's Best. And here's tonight's featured prize. Uncover the splendor of Ireland with Aer Lingus Vacation Store, offering exclusive vacations to the Emerald Isle. Enjoy comfortable accommodations while experiencing Ireland's history and culture. Aer Lingus, Ireland's national airline flying nonstop to Ireland from 7 U.S. gateways. Visit AerLingus.com. $5,500.
Nice trip. Thank you, Charlie. Song lyrics is the category. And it's a prize puzzle. So... We could get off to a very strong start here. Sean, you go ahead.
All right, let's go, Sean.
Okay. R, please.
One R. Pick up that gift tag. That's $1,000 ProTravelGear.com gift certificate for all your travel needs. Spin it again.
Spin.
$300.
T.
Nope, there's no T. Marjorie.
Let's go, Marjorie. F.
Any F's up there? Nope, afraid not. Tara. And you've got a free play in front of you.
Oh, great. I'll take an E, please.
Yeah, you will. You take four of them.
All right.
Didn't even cost anything. She had no money. We'll still give it an E. $800.
I'll take an N, please.
Yeah, one N. You have some money now, $800.
I'd like to buy an eye.
And there are four eyes. Good for you. All right, that's that Ireland trip.
I'd like to solve.
Well, you might want to call a letter.
Okay, B, please.
A B, she said. There's a B. Now you pick up that Ireland trip. See, that's even better, isn't it? Now you got... All right. You want to solve now?
Yes, I'd like to solve. I believe in miracles.
That's a good idea. Yes, that's it. Woo! I'm so anxious to solve. Well, So you got that. And oh, by the way, in addition to the Ireland trip, you know, that was a prize. And I haven't even said she's going to Hawaii. Wait till I
Tara, we've thought of everything to make it easy for you. Immerse yourself in the Garden Island at Hawaii Marriott Resort and Beach Club. Offering championship golf, gorgeous sand beaches, oceanfront dining, lush tropical gardens, and a sparkling swimming pool with four waterfalls. $5,830. Congratulations, Tara. Tonight's winning spin ID number, DB8863547, belongs to Deborah D. from Indiana. You have 24 hours to log on to WheelOfFortune.com and claim your getaway to picturesque Hawaii. And Deborah, if you're an active Sony cardholder, you've also won $50,000 in cash, courtesy of Sony Card.
You know what this is? It's zany. We got the Ireland trip. We have the Kauai trip. So there's $12,880 cash in prizes. You're going to hold this as we get a commercial. We'll be back.
Well, how'd this happen?
I told them if they shovel, I let them use their new phones to talk to their friends as much as they want.
They can do that anyway. We've got the Verizon Wireless Family Share Plan with friends and family.
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
Looks cold.
That's freezing. I ain't going out there.
Hurry in and upgrade your family now to get a free phone like the Samsung Intensity or the LG Accolade. Plus, add a line for just $9.99. There's never been a better time to switch your family.
Hurt myself.
Families can connect for less at Verizon.
My mom taught me to shop smart. We're talking about savings.
There are new lower prices all over the store.
That's why we love CVS Pharmacy.
There are so many ways to save.
I feel like my shopping is paid for with my savings.
It's like hitting the jackpot.
Those savings do add up.
I know.
Come on in, you'll find out.
Now that Long's is CVS Pharmacy, there are thousands of new lower prices, including this week's hot deals. Gold Emblem Water 24-pack for $2.44 and Dawn Dish Detergent, buy one, get one free, only at CVS Pharmacy.
Mancini Sleep World wants you to rest easy and save big. It's our one price, any size sale. One low price fits all on select mattresses. Come see what we can do for you at Mancini Sleep World. You'll sleep better tonight.
Thank you, Mancini's.
The $10 Double Mash Value Meal at KFC. Seven drumsticks and thighs, your choice of Kentucky Fried or Kentucky Grilled Chicken, plus two large mashed potatoes with gravy and three biscuits. Yes, $10 does go that far, but only at KFC, the one and only home of the Colonel's original recipe.
Taste of Europe is brought to you by the following.
HealthMart pharmacies are now ranked highest in customer satisfaction by J.D. Power and Associates. Find your locally owned HealthMart at healthmart.com.
From Jennifer, a bonded leather sofa at the sensational low price, just $329. Very cool styling. So affordable. Just $329 from Jennifer.
Welcome back. What are you doing is the category for this round. And Margie will give it the first spin.
N.
There's one N, yeah. $300.
S.
There's an S.
I like to buy an I.
There are some I's up there, man, and we'll get those up for you. Come on, one. Sorry. Terrible.
G.
What's that?
G.
Two G's. $300 a piece.
Buy an E, please.
And there are three E's.
Buy an A, please.
And two A's. $800.
L.
One L, yeah. You have $900, Tara.
Buy an O.
One O. Any more buying before we move on here?
Okay.
$450.
P.
There's no P, sorry. Sean.
Come on, Sean.
R.
There is an R, and you have $600. Yeah, two M's.
Like to buy a vowel, Pat?
Okay.
A U?
Yeah, that's the last one, and there are three of them, so that was an important one to get, and you knew it was up there, so great buy, and now what?
I would like to solve the puzzle.
Okay.
Making beautiful music together.
Yeah, that's it. How you doing?
Doing well, how you doing?
Good. You too. You got $1,150, and you had that toss of brothers of over 3,000. It's going pretty good.
Going pretty well, yeah.
Oh, you would never do that.
We'll be back.
Getting ready to plant? Chances are your soil is like this. Compacted, drained of nutrients. It'll hold your plants, but it'll also hold them back. The solution? Miracle-Gro Garden Soil. The perfect mix of rich organic ingredients and Miracle-Gro plant food. Just mix it in and turn bad soil into great soil. Helps plants grow twice as big. Instead of holding them back, they'll leap ahead. Miracle-Gro Garden Soil and Moisture Control Garden Soil.
Great thing about having AT&T U-verse is you can record a show here, pause it, play it back in any room in the house. Like here in the kitchen. Or here in the bedroom. Or even here. Wow, these guys really love TV.
Only AT&T U-verse lets you record your shows and play them back in any room. AT&T U-verse, a better TV experience. Call, visit, or click today. Now get up to $300 back via promotion cards.
Small is the new big, and Honda is big on small. Take our Civic and Civic Hybrid, big on fuel efficiency, dependability, and pure driving pleasure. No wonder Civic is Northern California's biggest selling car. And now you can save big with a 2010 Civic lease for $190 a month with zero due at signing. Yep, zero down. So see your Northern California Honda dealer today for a $190 a month, zero down Civic lease. Because small has never looked so big or so smart.
4 days before our dinner party, a pipe broke in the ceiling and completely flooded our house. We had water in the walls and the hardwood floor and the carpet, and we were freaking out, at least until Stanley Steamer got there. They knew exactly what to do. They made the whole process bearable, and I wouldn't wish this on anybody, but if it happens, call Stanley Steamer.
Call 1-800-STEAMER. Stanley Steamer gets your home.
Tonight's Mystery Prize offers cash courtesy of IHOP. No one can resist meat, cheese, and potatoes. Try all three kinds of loaded country potatoes served with eggs and pancakes. Only at IHOP. Come hungry, leave happy. $10,000.
So anyone can take home that 10 grand tonight. Before and after is the category. And Tara, it's your turn to start. $500.
N.
Yes, two N's.
I'd like to buy an E, please.
There's an E. All right.
S.
Yeah, S, she says. There's one. So this would be a fairly minimal gamble, $1,750, but there could be $10,000 back there, Tara. I mean, you have a 50-50. You don't have to do it. You can just take that $1,000 and not worry about it. But here's the way I look at it. No, what do you want to do?
I'm good, thank you. I'm going to spin.
All right, fine. See, if I ever offer my expertise, $300.
I'd like an R.
Well, there are two R's, yeah.
I'd like to buy an A.
There are a bunch of A's there, a whole bunch, six of them, actually. So, you have $2,100 left. There come the A's. Now what?
I'd like to buy an I, please.
Two I's. $500.
T.
Yep, one T. $2,350. Whoa, boy. Sean, it's your turn. Oh, got that loser tone there. Sorry. Marjorie. Now you're on a free play.
H.
Uh-huh. One H. $450.
G.
Two G's.
Also.
Okay.
Guardian, angel, hair, pasta.
Yes. We're just getting started here. It's okay. You won $1,400. You're on the board, and we're here at all. We'll do more. We have more money, you know. We're loaded here.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. We'll be back and give some more away.
Closed captioning sponsored by
Advil PM or Tylenol PM. With Advil PM, she's spending less time lying awake with aches and pains and more time asleep. Advil PM, the better night's sleep.
No one was notified, including myself.
A crime lab scandal sends shockwaves through San Francisco. I'm Dan Ashley at 11. The huge number of cases that are now in jeopardy. A 7-year-old California boy who kept his cool and saved his family during a home invasion. And he's no longer the world's richest man. The familiar faces that are climbing the billionaire rankings. It's all coming up tonight at 11. See you then.
Why we can't trust Steve Poizner. Reason 13. Poizner says he'll cut taxes, but the Howard Jarvis Taxpayers Association said Steve Poizner wanted to undercut Prop 13 and raise property taxes. Whoops.
H1N1 is a real threat. It spreads faster than you think. And anyone can get it. Especially pregnant women, young adults, and kids. So get vaccinated and help prevent the flu from spreading. Because the future of H1N1 is in your hands. It's up to you to stop the flu. Learn more ways to protect yourself at cdph.ca.gov.
Why we can't trust Steve Poizner. Reason 21. Steve Poizner gave $10,000 to help Al Gore try to win the 2000 presidential election. And you thought Poizner was a Republican.
Everybody get ready. We're going to do a toss-up here. It's our third of the night. It's a phrase. And here we go. Tara.
Just one look.
Nope. Sean.
Kiss the cook.
Yeah, that's it. Just one look was a fine guess. It fit. It was perfect. It just didn't happen to be it. Sean got the $3,000. He's up over $6,000. He'll be spinning as soon as we check the puzzle out. It's a thing, and here he goes. $5.50.
T.
Yes, sir. Two T's. $500.
R.
There's no R. Marjorie, your turn. $900.
N.
Two N's. $300.
S.
But no S. Sarah, good to you.
Not Sarah.
$450.
G.
Mm-hmm. Two G's.
Buy an I, please.
An I? Okay. There's an I, and there's another I. That's it.
Buy an E.
No E. Sean? $300.
B.
One B. $1,400, Sean. $900.
L.
Yeah, good work. Two L's.
I'd like to solve the puzzle, Pat.
Do it.
Bolt of lightning.
That's it.
Ta-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Put on the heart. Is it because I bring money? Be honest. Yeah, it is. $3,200 up to $9,350. Still in second place, but the good news is you're getting closer, and we have time for another round. Vanna will show us another puzzle, and it is a living thing, but there's not a whole lot of time left, so I'm going to give the wheel a final spin. The puzzle, we have 3 seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing. Each consonant will be worth $1,300 a piece. We had $1,000 of what I landed on. Living thing, the category. And Marjorie, we start with you. Let's have a letter.
R.
Four R's. It's $5,200. Living thing. Tara.
T.
One T. Sean.
N.
No N. Marjorie.
L.
No L. Tara.
S.
Yeah, one S. Sean.
M.
No M. Marjorie.
H.
Three of them.
Thoroughbred racehorse.
Yeah, that's it. Nice, Marjorie. I thought I heard the answer. $9,100. Well, you ended up in second place, but I bet a total of you should be pretty happy about $10,500. All cash. Thanks, Marjorie.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. I'll be back.
Okay.
You know, third place, not so bad either.
Not so bad.
$9,350. Thanks, Sean.
A lot of fun.
Well, you did it. You hung on here. Congratulations. $12,880. Thanks in great measure to a couple of great trips. We have one more trip to take for the bonus round. See what you can do over there. Stay with us.
Stay tuned. Tara's going to spin for $100,000 next.
It was a horrible feeling. Like I couldn't catch my breath. I couldn't believe I was actually having a heart attack. I remember being at the hospital, thinking about my wife. I should have done more to take care of myself. Now I'm exercising, watching my diet, and I trust my heart to Lipitor.
Along with diet, Lipitor is FDA approved to reduce the risk of heart attack, stroke, and certain kinds of heart surgeries in patients with several common risk factors or heart disease. Lipitor is backed by over 17 years of research. Lipitor is not for everyone, including people with liver problems and women who are nursing, pregnant, or may become pregnant. You need simple blood tests to check for liver problems. Tell your doctor if you are taking other medications or if you have any muscle pain or weakness. This may be a sign of a rare but serious side effect.
I'll never forget what I went through. Don't take your health for granted.
Have a heart-to-heart with your doctor about your risk and about Lipitor.
Woman down from nasal allergy attack, but we've got the ammunition she needs. Omneris.
Omneris to the nose.
Omneris works differently than many other allergy medications. Omneris fights nasal allergy symptoms that occur from allergic inflammation. Relieve those symptoms with Omneris. Side effects may include headache, nosebleed, and sore throat. Her nose is at ease. We have liftoff. Remember, Omneris. Ask your doctor. In the battle against nasal allergy symptoms, Omneris combats the cause.
I'm Mark, and this is my wife, Donna. Two new Toyotas. That's what we're looking at for this weekend.
Your loyalty has helped make us the number one car brand in America. So we're offering you our biggest thank you ever, like 0% APR financing for 60 months on 9 models, including Camry, Corolla, Yaris, Highlander, RAV4, Camry Hybrid, Matrix, Avalon, and Tundra. Pay no interest over 5 years and save thousands.
The Wheel of Fortune bonus round is brought to you by Maxwell House Coffee. When a contestant wins the bonus round, Maxwell House will donate $2,500 to Feeding America for Hunger Relief. Maxwell House gives you a full-flavored cup of coffee so you can be good to the last drop.
Does the average chicken eat a lot? I've never asked anyone that. You have some chickens?
They eat about a bag of feed every 2 weeks.
How big is a bag of feed?
40 pounds.
But not one chicken.
No, oh. I have 16, oh, okay. So...
That'd be like a nuclear chicken. That would be impressive. An impressive, giant, crazy chicken. Anyway, who do you have in the audience?
I have my husband, Royce, my son, Hayden, and my other son, Dalton.
Hi, guys. Good to see you all. And let's see how Mom does down here. Give that wheel a spin. Come on. You're doing great. tonight so far. Over $12,000 cash and prizes. All good stuff out here. And just so you know, we're all on coming up. Come on with me. And deposit you right there. All right, we're looking for a thing tonight. R-S-T-L-N-E. You know those letters. Fill in some of those blanks now with three more consonants and a vowel.
I'd like a D.
Fine.
A C. Okay. An H.
And a vowel.
An I.
All right. I think you're going to get just one letter. Now, the category is thing. Talk it out. 10 seconds. Good luck.
Long haul.
That would be it.
Here's your payday, Tara. $30,000.
Wow. $22,880. That's a happy group. We'll be back.
Congratulations on winning the bonus round, Tara. Maxwell House Coffee will make a $2,500 donation to Feeding America for Hunger Relief.
So we're talking about this little Christmas tree you got, what, 10 years
ago? 10 years
ago,
this little Christmas tree like this, and I took it home and I planted it in the backyard.
Yes, and now?
And now, that was 10 years ago. Take a look at this, how big it is now. That's my son standing next to it. Isn't that amazing?
Wow. And you give that, what, 40 pounds of chicken feed every year? No wonder it's gotten so enormous.
It's fun, though. So plant a tree. It won't grow.
There's a good
plant
idea.
Plant a little one.
Yeah. Do that right now. We'll see you next time. So long.
Bye-bye.
Get out there.
Promotional consideration provided by...
For fast relief of itchy, irritated skin, try Cortisone 10 New Easy Relief Applicator. The strongest itch relief medicine with no mess healing. Cortisone 10 Easy Relief Applicator.
Packed with meat and cheese and loaded with value, loaded country potatoes are served with eggs and pancakes. IHOP. Come hungry, leave happy. For dinner, too.
We're all very excited around here by the news. The White House has named me Game Show Czar.
Take a ride down California's coast. Next week on Wheel.
Introducing Xfinity Internet, only from Comcast. Stream HD movies and experience your favorite games with blazing fast download speeds. Our fastest yet. Get started with Xfinity Internet for just $24.99 a month for 6 months. It's Internet reinvented. With blazing fast speeds and the top-rated Norton Security Suite, a value of $160. Get this special introductory offer on Xfinity Internet for just $24.99 a month for 6 months. Call 1-800-XFINITY today.
Get Nissan quality now. Get safety now. Get savings now. This is Nissan Now, a sales event with our best deals ever on our strongest lineup ever. 0% financing on every sedan, crossover, truck, and SUV. Plus, great lease offers like $199 on the new Altima. Event ends soon. Get to Nissan now.
I'm Mike Rowan. I'm spreading the word about Ford. The Ford Escape, EPA estimated 28 mpg, and there's a hybrid version that gets 34.
Well, this is nice.
Have you seen the Edge?
I have not.
Plenty of room.
But this is cool, too. This thing goes all the way back.
Quality that can't be beat by who?
Toyota and Honda.
That's exactly right.
Now you convinced me to buy a new car.
I didn't mean to. It just happens.
Now get 0% financing for 60 months or choose $3,000 cash back on Edge. Only at your California Ford dealer.
Now I just feel like I'm bragging, so I'm going to stop talking.
It's the same, only different. The forever fuel-efficient Civic from Honda. For great leases and low financing, see your Honda dealer.
Time and temperature brought to you by Cache Creek Casino Resorts.
4 months into med school, and we were getting on each other's nerves. Cole was especially good at it.
Cole, you're wearing my scrubs. I had to wear the ones my mom made me.
Babe, you know girl scrubs make my ass pop.
That is so stupid. Damn, mama wants a bite. You know, Cole, you could be a little more respectful of other people.
Fine. Maya, that is a lovely sweater. It really shows everybody what you're working with. There, Luce, you happy? Oh, what was that for?
I don't know. I assume he did something stupid. Did he?
Yeah.
One more for luck.
All right, fall in, losers. Today, one of you is going to get an amazing learning opportunity. Trang, I need you to put a new gown on Mrs. Gaynor. Be careful. She's off her meds, has 4-inch nails, and is convinced someone's trying to steal her skin.
Hey, talking man, baby. I'm here. I am parked.